stood for became the object of political satire.
My eyes are fully open to my awful situation. I'm increasingly unable to conceal my desperation. If you ask what I believe in, I have simply no idea, which is why I'm rather given to this verbal diarrhea. What I'd really like to do is go back home and have a cuppa, because I know that Mrs. Thatcher's going to have me for a supper. As for economic policy, I'm bad as any hatter, but I'll never be elected, so it really doesn't matter.
As for economic policy, bad as any hatter, but you'll never be elected, so I'm ready to go back.